So this is how you water your grow tower. You take your grow bottle for watering, you stick it upside down, and stick it in the top of your pipe. Some of it will leak, but then that all gets caught in the bottom. And at the end of the day, if you're in a rural place without water supply and only a river, you can fill up your bottles and water your plants. Look how incredible that is.